My life with Joe Brainerd evolves. Despite snake oil panaceas, his hair recedes. I can't get enough of one small bald spot. Jowls, older eyes, gym biceps, still kid thin. He loves to see old couples strolling, holding hands. He worries how the young, droopy pants, pierced lips, purple hair, must terrify the old. The first AIDS death of someone I'm close to, a composer I've worked with, Bill Elliott. The climate changes. Joe and I become companionate. Test, I'm okay. Privacy transgression, I ask. He tells me he has AIDS.